In this section, we take a closer look at the ALM curve. The ALM curve shows different combinations of interest rate, level of output where the financial market is in equilibrium. You must be able to describe the ALM curve, draw the ALM curve, and comment on different points on the ALM curve.